Hi, my name is Ed Gomez. I'm an assistant professor in sculpture here at CSUSB, and I'm also co-curator of Calafia, Manifesting the Terrestrial Paradise, which is currently on view at RAFFMA. In order for change to happen, we have to first imagine it. We have to first think about it. We have to first believe in it and then take action to manifest it and make it happen. We allowed artists the opportunity to re-manifest or reimagine or retake the narrative and create a new California.